Bienvenidas, bienvenidos a este encuentro.
Welcome everyone to this virtual meeting with the Director General of AICA, Manuel Otero, and a select group of artists who participated in our tribute by popular music to those of you who work day to day bringing food to our tables. It's truly an honor for me to introduce to you some representatives of over 100 artists that contributed from over 18 countries, sharing their music, their song, as a warm embrace with the beauty of their soul. This morning, this afternoon, we have Gilberto Gil from Brazil. Welcome, bem-vindo. Teresa Parodi from Argentina. Mr. Dale from Barbados. Welcome. Saulo Diaz from Hayek Group in Ecuador. We are extremely happy to share this afternoon with all of you. First of all, I would like to share a video with you before we hear the words from our Director General. We will share the color and diversity of our continent and the different musical genres that are a great reflection of the diversity in our region.
Soy loco por ti, América. Yo voy a traer una mujer playera.
Queremos agradecer al Instituto Interamericano de Cooperación.
We'd like to thank the Inter-American Institute for Cooperation and Agriculture for this great tribute of popular music to those working every day to put food on our table. Thank you very much for everything you do for us, bringing us the food we have every day.
Time of COVID-19.
Agradecer a través de nuestro canto y de nuestra música a todos aquellos.
Thank you very much through our music, our song, to those of you who make it possible for us to have food on our tables. Thank you for your work. This is a warm embrace for everyone at the Inter-American Institute for Cooperation in Agriculture. On behalf of all the countries in the Americas and everyone receiving technical assistance in agriculture. This song is dedicated to farmers and workers throughout the food chain, the men and women that use their hands to make the earth bloom and make it possible for us to have a plate of food on our table every day. To everyone working in the fields, valleys, in the mountains, rivers, everyone working so hard to provide food for all our brothers and sisters in Latin America and the world. Everyone working in the field, producing the food we use to nurture our bodies, and even more so in this time of difficulty, we value your work. Everyone working on the fields, farmers that give their work for us every day during these trying times, thank you. They are truly heroes. Heroes that bring us food in these difficult times. Thank you to the farmers for making us stronger.
Muchísimas gracias. Con el afecto y el cariño que el equipo de.
Thank you. Again, from all the team at AICA. We now hear a very special voice bringing together the beautiful regions of our continent. I also welcome Erika Ender from Panama, who just joined us. You know that the headquarters of ICA is in San Jose, Costa Rica, the country of friendship, as Manuel said, and we will hear Manuel Otero, Director General for ICA. We have a series of people working there for all the 34 offices of ICA throughout the continent. So from that country in Costa Rica, we will hear the message of the President of the Republic of Costa Rica, Dr. Carlos Alvarado Quesada. We should always be thankful for people that do things that are exceptional for others. In the context of COVID, we celebrate the work of healthcare workers, but there are others that also fight every day to bring us food to the table in all Latin America, the Caribbean, and the world. It's our farmers and field workers. So thank you very much to all the artists in our region who have come together to pay tribute to our farmers who are helping us feed our bodies in these times of COVID. I would like to thank Gilberto Gil from Brazil, Teresa Parodi, Argentina, Erika Ender from Panama, Hadia Group from Ecuador, Lila Downs from Mexico, Luis Enrique Mejia Godoy from Nicaragua, Misty Dale from Barbados, and Kiko Veneno from Spain. All of them are part of the artists that have paid tribute to farmers in our region. And also, thank you very much to ICA for hosting this tribute. Thank you.
Muy agradecidos con el mensaje del presidente.
So we get some words of appreciation by the president, and now I would like to ask the director general of ICA for his words. Yes, thank you, and hello everyone again. Hello Gilberto, Teresa, Saulo, Erika, Mr. Deo from Barbados, all these legendary artists helping us. And we also have two former ministers of agriculture among them, Gilberto and Teresa in Brazil and Argentina. So it truly is a great pleasure for me and an honor to be here with you to share this project that ICA has. I'm very, very honored to be part of this institution. And just to start, I'd like to say a few things about myself. You may see my name, Manuel Otero, but my friends call me Manolo. So first of all, I am not related to a famous Spanish singer in the 70s, although I would like to be an artist like you. I am not. So by my tone, you may have heard that from, like Teresa and Ignacio, I'm from Argentina, but I've lived already in six countries throughout Latin America, including Argentina. So this just helps me highlight the fact that I have a great Latin American spirit. I have been working as Director General in AICA for 2.5 years now, and at the beginning of my times, I gave great priority to technology and to new venues, agriculture based on statistics, trying to produce more. But obviously, Latin American agriculture is comprised of its people, of the soul of rural communities. So we decided to find new emphasis and to give more of an important role to the culture of agriculture. Sometimes we forget about this, the culture of our rural communities, because we may be attracted by the lights of big cities in the continent. At ICA, what we want is to build bridges between the rural and urban worlds. I give this brief introduction to try and explain why at ICA we also started the beginning of the pandemic with this initiative of paying tribute to those working to bring food to our table through popular music. The result to this campaign and the support provided was truly overwhelming. It went much beyond what we had expected. We realized that there was a great current of solidarity for healthcare workers, and we believe there should also be more included in that sense, sharing that same sentiment to the rural territories and everything that is made possible through them, the miracle of food. So I think Ignacio said this at the beginning, we had the participation of over 100 artists, 98 songs from 18 countries, from Canada to Argentina. And thanks to all your contributions, we also prepared a television show that was broadcast in 15 countries from Mexico to Argentina. And it helped us provide donations of protective equipment for the rural communities. These were humble donations, but they came from the heart and would not have been possible without the presence of all of you, the artists. So I truly appreciate everything you have done. I have profound gratitude. And I recognize that art is a strong, powerful instrument, maybe unique, to convey these noble feelings that can allow it to be so far-reaching with a scope that is much larger than anything an organization can provide, such as AICA. We believe in agriculture with our farmers. It definitely has to go by hand in hand with them. And we believe in inclusive and equitable development. Hopefully, rural communities will become areas where there's progress and dreams come true for young people, for women. Maybe a more promising future than what we have right now, especially in some countries considering the pandemic. What's very clear is that the strength of art and the music that you provide in creative freedom makes it easier. If we did not have that, everything would be so much harder. So truly our appreciation from AICA, now and always, you are friends and artists of AICA, and hopefully we can all overcome this pandemic together and we can meet face to face. Maybe you can come visit me or I can go over there. But thank you very much. Thank you, Gilberto, Teresa, Erika, Saulo from Hayak, Mr. Deo. Thank you truly on behalf of AICA. Thanks to everyone else that participated as well. We had Leon Gieco, Victor Heredia, Martinalia, Carlinhos Brown, very well respected people from the north to the south of our continent, reflecting the great cultural diversity, different languages, identities, musical genres, instruments, ways of dressing, landscapes. That diversity is also found in our agriculture. And you are very much the soul of our rural communities as well. Thank you also to the organizations and international agencies like UNESCO, OIE, the National Fund for the Arts in Argentina, for sharing all their efforts. With that, I would like to pause and hear you. So I give the floor back to Ignacio, and truly, we are very grateful for what you have done. Thank you, Manuel. Teresa Parodi, we'd like to hear from you. You always talk from the heart. Well, thank you, Ignacio. I know Ignacio dearly, so we've done wonderful things together. It's great to be here with you today, sharing art as an instrument to reach others. And Manolo, it's a pleasure to meet you. I'd like to say that I, myself, and I'm sure that everybody will agree, I'm thankful for having been called for this great experience. Culture comes from cultivating the land even. So if you think about it, agriculture came later. We first had culture and then agriculture to broaden what culture means, because culture is everything. We are all our culture. So I just thought it was wonderful to have you paying tribute to people working the land. They are so essential, but at the same time, sometimes so invisible, especially at these trying times. Their work is much more valuable today than ever. And this great campaign you had made us reflect about this as well. At least for me personally, I wanted to share a new song that spoke about this, about the working people, the men and women that use their hands as we heard from some of the artists before, to work the land, to love the land and produce the food that will later come to us. For me, it was truly emotional to record that song. I used some words in Guarani, which is the people that I come from. And so the music I shared with you is the soul of my people. It's the soul of those workers, the workers that get up every morning and hear this type of music, chamamé. And this helps them feel better just to go out and do their job, even if it's difficult. The weather may be hard, and sometimes they are not capable of going on. They feel it's difficult, but with their hands, they go back and they love the earth. And I truly gave lots of love through this song. I wanted this song to be featured in a space like this because you were paying tribute to them. So I think it was wonderful. I really thank you for the opportunity from my heart because you allowed me to share my song and my sense, how I truly believe that music is a bridge of love that brings souls together. So I try to be direct, but even metaphorically, to sow this seed in the earth, our culture, the shared culture we have. Thank you so much, Teresa. With that, I'd like to ask some of you might admire him from our young ages. It's wonderful to see him after Rock in Rio in the 85 and how many times he came to Argentina. It's great to give the floor to Gilberto Gil. Thank you very much, Ignacio. Teresa's words said it all, really.
Significado,
the meaning of culture, of cultivating and giving thanks to the men and women and children that work every day with the earth, creating the food, creating the energy we need for our bodies, for our souls. It is really a pleasure to have been invited and to be part of this homage and tribute to our workers and farmers and rural life. It was a good occasion, I thought, as well, to remember all those that have fought for our independence, for our liberties, and for the progress of our lands. That was the spirit I wanted to recreate. The music I composed with José Carlos Capinão, a dear colleague from Bahia, many, many, many years ago. It was a tribute to all the Americas in their varied meanings, in the varied dimensions we have, and the importance of the Americas to the world, and to drive forward, to continue on with civilization. And I would also like to thank all of you, all my colleagues and artists that gave their part, that contributed with their songs, singing, and paying their tributes to everyone that produces food for us. It is an honor and a true joy for me. It's truly joyful to be part of this great group of people. From us to others, that will then share it with others for everyone. Thank you very much, Gilberto. We now have, from Panama, Erika Ender. Hi, good afternoon, everyone. Everyone at Erika and my colleagues and artists, it's a pleasure and an honor to share with you in this initiative. I am from Panama. I'm half Brazilian, actually, I had to say that. And you, Gilberto, have marked my life and my family, because we're from Brazil. And just like you, like Teresa and Gilberto, we are the ones that are thankful for being considered in this initiative. If you think about it, a composition is also something that is created similar to agriculture. We create something that then reaches others, a whole industry. So we sow seeds in the soul, but farmers do it in the land. If we don't have them, we don't have life. So I think it's great that you could create an initiative for those of us who are here in front of the camera, could give a voice to the work of so many people that are essential for us to survive. So I'm truly, truly grateful and very happy to share the song that is I Keep On Walking. It was very important for me in my life. I wrote it at a time when things were not going well, and it helped me find faith in dark times. So I wanted to do that as well. To people that might be having a difficulty now with the situation nobody expected to have, but it made us stronger, I believe. So those of us who are awake are trying to see this from a perspective of growth, trying to see the world as our single home. We have different rooms, but it's the same home. We share it all together, and hopefully we are aware of this, that we have to take care of our shared home and the people as well. Just as composers sometimes are invisible, so are farmers and the invisible workers that help us with food on our table every day. It gives us life and it nurtures our soul and body as well. So thank you. Thank you to everyone. Ideas of using our talent for such a wonderful purpose. Thank you. Thank you, Erika. We now ask Dale Rutter to, oh, Mr. Dale, to share his words from Barbados.
Hi, a special good evening to everyone. All the directors, all the members of ICA. It gives me great pleasure to be here and I mean to have participated in a project as vital as this one. I'm sure that the linkage between culture and agriculture are now even more enhanced after this project. And it signifies the need for us to go forward in this vein in terms of merging the two to reach a bigger and greater audience. You know, when I heard of the idea in terms of, I mean, in light of all that was happening with the COVID situation, when I heard of the idea in terms of dealing with agriculture and the importance of food, because, and myself are guilty, I might be very guilty, but we often take the availability of food for granted. And, you know, it's only in the midst of the COVID pandemic that I myself realized, hey, we really, yes, the frontline workers are doing a tremendous job, all the doctors and nurses, but you know, at the end of the day, we need to pay some homage and show some respect to the farmers, those who actually responsible for putting food on the tables of all. You know, I mean, inclusive of the doctors and the nurses and the frontline workers. You know, so I thought that this was a perfect opportunity to bring some recognition where it was kind of void, you know. The song itself, it took a lot of effort, because with the protocols in place, most people had to record, you know, from their cell phones and that kind of thing. So it took quite a bit of editing to pull it together. But in the end, we were all very determined to, because of the nature of the project, you know, everyone was, the spirits of everyone were so high that we were just super hyped to make this the best possible product, to make a statement for the importance of food. And that importance is being seen, I mean, as we speak, you know. So, I mean, I just want to thank you for the initiative. It was a great initiative. And I think that we should use this as impetus to carry on and do similar projects going forward. The one thing that I would like to implore upon you is that this is a great initiative. It's a great, some great songs came about. But my thinking, and from my experience within the music world, you know, it's okay for us to pay tribute and be celebrating the songs, but I think we need to share what we've done. This is this magnificent work. We need to share this more and promote it to the world, so that the world itself could understand that we have got the earth in our hands. You know, we are, and by we I mean the merging of the culture and agricultural sectors. We've got the earth in our hands. Mankind has got the earth in our hands. It's all up to us. And we've got to take better care of the environment, take better care of the earth. And I think there's a message we need to spread, you know. So we have to devote some resources now to spreading the word of this wonderful music and this wonderful message that we've all come together from all parts of the world, 100 artists, some 90 songs. You know, we've got to pool our resources now and spread that to the universe, you know, so that the message, it hits home and it's not just celebrated by us. You know, we got to spread it. We've got a good product. And I thank each and every one of you. Anytime you need anything along the lines of creativity, music, feel free to shout me. And on behalf of all the artists, you know, the 18 artists from Barbados, producers, engineers, and the videographer who did a fantastic job putting everything together, I want to really celebrate Aika. I want to salute Aika, along with Mrs. Ina Harvey, for giving us the opportunity. We thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. One love.
Yes. Thank you very much, Dale. Muchas gracias.
Thank you so much, Dale. Thank you. And now we invite Saulo Diaz from Quito, Ecuador. His group Hayek had a great reception there. Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. Like everyone before me, of course, we're all very happy and thankful for being considered as part of this project. From this side of the world in Ecuador, this project was truly enjoyable, I have to say, because it was made for those we may have forgotten. At least here in our country, some of these people are marginalized. They live in small areas, they're indigenous people many times in my country, and they have fought to survive. And now in these trying times, we finally see them as they are. They are the ones that give us life through food. So it was really great for us. We had good luck to live with many of these indigenous peoples, working with them as volunteers for many years. So we know their life, we know what it's like, and we understand what they feel because we have lived it. At least those of us who shared some time with indigenous peoples in the mountains. It's a hard life. It's a difficult thing to live through, but it was great to have that opportunity because it gave us that perspective. And they have spirituality. They have contact with the earth. And sometimes we have forgotten that. So from all of that, we created this song based on all that experience, from the experience we had sharing time with them in the mountains. And we did not want to share the difficulty or sadness of living there, but the joy. It's called Zapateando Huyayay. Huyayay is an expression that means full life, wonderful life. And zapateando is kicking around, and it just refers to life, to the joy you have, that you want to jump for joy. So we celebrate Inti Raymi, which is the thankfulness, the tribute to our God, the sun, every year. So this song is that, a tribute and a homage for that. We lived through these times with them, and we wanted to thank the sun god for what he gives us, for the land. Thankfully, it has been a great success in our country, the song. We've had several million views for the song, and it is being celebrated. People are dancing to it. And all the indigenous peoples in this time, June and July, although it was done online, they have shared it and they have felt it profoundly. So this was a way of thanking them and contributing to the live traditions of our land. Thank you for the opportunity for doing this, because we reached others through this to help others also enjoy life. That is precisely what life is. Celebrating every day, celebrating the sun every day, celebrating the contact with the earth. So, yes, we are very happy, very thankful. Thank you to all the indigenous peoples in Ecuador that are there every day for us and give us our food. Thank you so much, Saulo. I have to say that Saulo had problems with his... we had problems with Kiko Veneno. He could not get connected. There were some issues for him, so unfortunately he won't be able to join us. He's just coming off a plane, so he can't connect. But I did have to say that he sends us his greetings. And accompanying Manuel Otero in this initiative, we had several colleagues working hand in hand. The most important you see on screen, Jorge Huerta, Randall Cordero, and Guido Nehamkis. Jorge, if you'd like to share some words as well on behalf of this team that shared their love through this initiative as well. Thank you, Ignacio. Thank you all very much for your words and for your willingness to support us, for what you're sharing with us, how it makes us feel comfortable and satisfied, and that we could follow on with this idea from Dr. Manuel Otero participating in this great project. I'm sure that I speak for all of the team that participated in that this is probably the greatest initiative I've ever had in my professional life, the greatest cooperation in terms of technical assistance and culture that I have lived. So thank you, each one of you who I have met, at least most of you, through this initiative. Especially very many thanks to my dear friend for so many years, who has always supported me in every initiative. Who is Gilberto Gil? Gilberto, we've walked together many times from when I was working at UNESCO and now at Arica. Thank you very much for supporting us from the very beginning. And for everything that you mean for the group of artists that helped us in this initiative. Great appreciation to all of you, and it's wonderful to celebrate today. We are very, very satisfied and happy. Thank you. Thank you very much, Jorge. I would like to now thank everyone that helped in editing and preparing these songs and bringing them, especially Jessica Rodas from the headquarters at IICA, but everyone in the team that worked on that. Thank you to all your team, Randall. Thank you. Guido, Jorge as well. With that, Manuel, we now have a symbolic moment. Of course, we are virtually, so we cannot embrace each other. but we hope to do so at some time when we meet face to face. But at least we want to give you a symbolic recognition with that, Manuel Otero. Your audio is off, Manuel. I was excited, sorry. So thank you. Before I give this virtual recognition, I do not want to synthesize everything you said, but I do want to highlight some of the words, such as what Teresa said about bridges of love. Since I started working at IECA, I have seen IECA as an institution that builds bridges. And the most important bridge for this beautiful continent where we live, and sometimes so unfair, is that we have tended to exaggerate on focus on big cities, and we have forgotten the rural world. So altogether, we have to build that large bridge that brings urban and rural together. We need each other, that's clear. In rural areas, there's a dignified life, and I dare say even poverty is more dignified, or it's different in the rural areas. When poverty is urbanized, things get really ugly and problems arise. So hopefully, we wish to continue along with all of you is bringing this message to people in the cities, telling them that rural communities have spirituality, have so many people working hard, and things that are forgotten or diluted when they come to the cities. I don't know why in our continent everything is so focused on urban industrial models, and we lose sight of that essence that ties us to the earth. And we're still at a good moment where we can bring that back. And this pandemic has helped us see that we can be having a different way of life tomorrow with a greater focus on rural areas. So I don't mean to compare, but you see Europe as a region that has gone through two world wars, and in their rural development, they have a great focus with also urban and rural coming together very well. So America, the continent, has an important role and a job for the future. We need to focus on rural communities to see how progress can happen there, to create jobs for young people there, and to avoid migration to the cities. At IECA, we are undergoing that crusade. We understand that you are wonderful ambassadors to help us and friends of IECA. And therefore, we would like to recognize you, to acknowledge everything that you have done for us. It's a small certificate that shows that you are friends of IECA, and friends forever, whether in good or bad times. So hopefully, after this has all ended, we can meet face to face and give you this certificate. It's a very humble recognition and acknowledgement of your contribution. And in this sense, this continues on. We hope to build other projects with you to defend the dignity, the soul, and the life of rural communities. We all come from there. We cannot forget that. When you come to the headquarters of IECA, you will see that it's like a typical rural home that has been built as homage to everyone living in rural areas. We cannot build a future if we don't know where we come from and if we forget some of our own brothers and sisters. We come from the land. So once again, IECA, with this certificate, wishes to give testimony and thanks to everything that you have done. Thank you from Jorge, Guido, Jessica, Ignacio, for participating in this wonderful crusade. Hopefully we'll have more ideas. I'm thinking maybe a rural arts festival, a virtual festival, anything that you may come up with. IECA will be your unconditional ally to continue on. Thank you very much, Ignacio. Thank you, Manuel. We will soon have that opportunity, hopefully, to meet our popular artists, to hopefully have them visit headquarters and to bring a warm embrace to them. Before we close, I wanted to share something I wrote when I was going through the images we saw and on all the messages in the beginning. And it's related to this war we are facing now, this invisible enemy, the virus that is so cruel, that is killing people, and that will leave us with a world that has to find new pathways to freedom, to justice, as Gilberto said in his words. So with this idea of fighting a war, I was thinking, what weapons do we have? And I wanted to close, because I'm the master of ceremony, I have certain liberties, I guess, so I will add my thoughts. So what are our weapons? Our weapons are ideas, our hands, work in the earth. Our weapons are the books and the music that we share, our hearts, and our task to ensure that we always bring food to the table of our people. Thank you so much, Manuel, for trusting us, for making us part of this. A warm embrace to everyone, and we will say goodbye with some music and with a small recognition of this moment. You are representing over 100 artists of all the Americas, so we'll share this closing video prepared by our team, and to see all the 18 countries from Canada to Argentina who participated in this collective popular rendition paying tribute to workers of the earth. So we share this video to start our closure of the event that has been so joyful and emotional. Thank you so much for all the artists, and let's share that. Homage of popular music to those who bring food to a table every day. An initiative by IICA. Allies of Homage. In Argentina, the Ministries of Agriculture, Culture, Development, the Fight Against Hunger, Public Communication, the Arts. In Brazil, UNESCO Brazil, the Brazilian Association of Supermarkets, the program Food for All in different channels, and artists.
Yeah! Plant your food! Plant to see. Watch it grow.
Watch it
grow to feed us.
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Till the soil. Nurture it well.
And together we all will excel.
We what?
With a little bit of love.
A little bit of hope.
A little bit of care and tenderness.
Oh, yeah. We can feed
Muchas gracias.
So thank you all very much, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.
Gracias, Teresa, y un beso desde aquí a Julieta que nos ayudó tanto.
Thanks to Julieta, Teresa, everyone that helped out. Thank you. Bye bye.
Gracias
a todos. A Erika.
Gracias, gracias por todos ustedes.
Gracias, que estén bien.
Gracias, hasta siempre.
Thank you, everyone. See you soon. Bye bye.
Chao, Manolo.
Chao, chao, chao.
Chao. Un cariño, Guido, a tu esposa.
Aquí, saludos. Saulo, gracias por todo, Saulo. Emocionante. Con gusto.
Thank you, everyone. It was very, very emotional. Thank you.
Gracias. Un abrazo, Gilberto, a Teresa. Los queremos
gracias,
mucho.
Igualmente. Gracias, igualmente. Se me ocurre decirte, Manolo, que ellos son la espiga, nosotros la canción, y el IICA es el puente que une.
The IICA is definitely the bridge bringing everything together to have a better way. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks, everyone. Bye-bye.
Flora. Está con el micrófono cerrado.
Muy bien, gracias, Randall.
Con gusto, Guido. Con gusto. Abrazo para todos.
Como imaginábamos, así que muy felices, ¿eh? Gracias por el esfuerzo, Randall. A todo el equipo, a Ricky, a todos allí.
Quedó muy bien. En redes sociales salió excelente.
Quedó lindo. Gracias, Gilberto. Saulo fue magnífico. Hasta pronto, Gilberto.
Adiós.
Saulo fue.
Gracias, Guido.
Fue magnífico tu trabajo y realmente el impacto que tuvo la canción de Kayak fue impresionante.
Muchas gracias. Esperamos con gusto estar nuevamente haciendo algún proyecto, ¿no?
Sí, seguro que sí. Hasta pronto, ¿eh?
Adiós.
Saulo, un saludo a Ecuador, Saulo.
Gracias. Y la invitación, el 21 hay un festival acá en Ecuador, ¿no? Con Agro Esmeraldas. En las canciones que participaron en este proyecto, estaremos haciendo un festival también acá en Agro Esmeraldas, en la costa del Ecuador. Sí, invitados también, ¿no? Adiós.
Adiós.
Hasta pronto, Saulo. Gracias. Muito obrigado, Gilberto. Muito obrigado. Gracias.